Hey, y'all.
Really? You just hit the button to start
it? Oh, wait. Oh.
I just gave you the little selfie button that you got me for my birthday or whatever it was.
Just because.
We just push the button and it starts it. And I just said, here, plug this in. And you plug it in.
And I hit
plug
power.
And you hit the start it button. You missed the... We'll stop it with this.
Okay.
Hey, welcome to the show before the show and a whole lot more. That's
welcome.
I'm the other one.
Jim Carrey.
No one knows who I am. Natalie Cash is all that matters.
Okay.
It's all that matters.
No, end. It's not true.
Really?
No.
Everyone knows me? Say it again. Say it again. No, stop it. No one knows me.
Yeah. People know you.
No, they don't. That's embarrassing. Hey, did you hear that, you know Sky Mall?
When you're yes, plane, I love Sky Mall.
They have all those stupid things.
That's the stupid stuff I buy in life.
Well, you can buy this. They have a watch that will now count down to your death. You just strap it on your wrist, and it just counts backwards till the day you die. So you can look at it and go, two more days to live. I've got 30 more minutes.
How does it know? How does it work?
25, 14 seconds, 10 seconds, 5, 4, 3, here we go, 2, I'm going.
How do they know?
It uses a whole bunch of analytics about yourself, about your weight, your height, your body, what, all this stuff. And they put it in and say, you should live X amount of years. How old are you now? What is the date today? And then it says, okay, you're going to live, say, 45 more years.
So
they would
believe it.
Add 45 to whatever you are now, and it just starts counting backwards. And before you know it, you're looking down going, dang.
Could you guys...
time has flown by, man.
I would find my friend with the... that's so bad. I was going to say the least life, and that had the most life insurance. I've been learning on crime shows, if you have a lot of life insurance, that person might want to kill you.
Only if they're related to you, and you're in their policy. Just because someone, like I have, life insurance. If you kill me, it's not going to help you. You're not going to get a lick of my money. My wife and kids will get money, but you won't get a lick of it. You'll
I
go
knew
to
that.
Jail and you'll be like, dang it, I thought I'd get his money.
But I killed him.
No, I get the life insurance when he loses his life?
People probably think I'm stupid. I knew that. I really did. I don't know why I said that.
Yes. So you're going to get the death watch? Since
no.
Since Sky Mall is your kind of thing?
No. Let's stop talking about death.
Okay.
Cool.
If that's what you wish, that's what you wish. I am very sad and disappointed to report some news. This is actually, it's kind of heartbreaking, but today I was supposed to go to the Tulsa State Fair and I was supposed to...
That was yesterday. They tried to get you to go yesterday.
Yeah, I was supposed to go today, and it was on the calendar for today and the beginning of this week. Yes, they sent out a letter that said there's a time change. Well, in that letter, it also said there was a date change.
They
didn't say, hey,
it.
By the way, we've changed everything, or my people here told me the wrong date. Either way, it was yesterday, and so I was supposed to go today, and I had my whole day mapped out, and my wife was planning on picking the kids up today because I was going to be at the fair eating scorpion pizza and deep fried avocados and Cap'n Crunch corn dogs and all the stuff that I really want to try and I really want to eat, and I don't have enough money to eat it all at the fair, so I'm going to have to pick and choose now. I was going to be able to have all of it and come back and report on all of it, and then they went and they changed the date.
Did you see?
And yesterday I could not go because I had stuff to do because my wife was doing things yesterday so I could do it today. So I'm very sad that I...
Did you see?
I don't get to report back to you.
Did you see Mac, our traffic guy, do the scorpion pizza?
No, I didn't want to cry.
I watched him do it, and I was like, that is sick, dude. It's worse than, well, no.
I ate a cucumber that's been in the refrigerator.
I was going to say, it wasn't worse than that video.
Of time.
What made you, let's talk about that. What made you want to do that?
Because it was there. We talked about this before. It was there. There was a rock next to the lake. Pick it up. Let's skip it. Let's throw it in. There was
my favorite thing that Lacey said was, well, if it was a turd, would you eat it?
Who's Lacey?
She's on our Facebook.
Oh, okay. Who's Lacey? Well, no, because that's not something that you would do with it. But a cucumber you would naturally eat.
A moldy cucumber you would naturally
go
eat
back
that
to
had
it,
hair growing on
go
it
out
and everything.
To its original state. At least it's a cucumber, right? But, so yeah. Anyways, it's done. It was great. It was fun. It was wonderful. I don't regret it.
Hey, it's still talking. It's been being talked about 3 days later.
The camera's on the other side. If you want to point to the camera, you can do it like that.
Oh. Learn something new every day.
Remember, this is actually good news, important news, and we'll be done here in just a second. I forget.
We'll be done here in just a second.
I forget.
I know
who
we're just rambling.
I forget how I was talking to. It was about selfies and where you look on the selfie to make sure you're looking in the right spot. And no one ever knows. It's like some people take a selfie and they're like, looking over here. And obviously I am looking in the wrong spot, right?
Or no, you were looking right at the camera.
I was looking over here. Now I'm looking at the camera.
Oh, where am I looking?
You need to know, you're not looking at the camera. You're looking at the screen or you're looking over on this side of the screen.
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Right, which is fine because you're looking at me. Right?
Okay.
But if doing a selfie, you don't want to be
looking at that.
You want to know where the camera is, and no one ever knows where the camera is. Well, always, when someone's taking the selfie, look and see where they're going to push the button, because the camera is always on the other side of wherever they're taking the button. Or if they're using the little volume thingies on the side to take the picture, it's always by the volume thingies is where your camera is. So if you're ever taking a selfie with someone, you don't know where to look. Well, look opposite of where their thumb is. So if their thumb's down here, look up there. If their thumb's over here, look over there.
Or you could just get a selfie.
Once again, that is not going to help you in knowing where the camera lens is. That will just help you push the button. It's not like we're having a problem pushing the button, Natalie.
True.
Go follow along. Anyways, I said that would be quick. There you go.
All right, that's a show before the show and a whole lot more. With the selfie.
Use the button to turn it off this time.
Okay.